So, all right. So, I felt the same thing when I did the dry run. That there's a heat level problem from here to here.
These two basically just flavor.
Yeah, I felt the same thing. So after these need to, because after I left this, I felt like it went down. So and Joshua felt the same thing. I knew that was gonna happen. So I think we're gonna have to move the tempo up
one,
right? Bring Caribbean flavors back down. This one here. Put the Bertie's up there.
Yeah.
And yes. Okay. So this really is the new line.
Yes.
Okay. So take a photo of it. Cause I felt the same thing too. How they own the P3 too?
Not bad.
Not bad, right?
Yeah.
Right. Okay. Good. So listen, it's the Hot Ones, and we just wrapped a beautiful episode. The first episode, really. I mean, if we start like this, boy, I tell you, it's gonna be hard to go up from this, man. Because it was really good. A lot of great information. Joshua, how you feeling?
I'm feeling good. A little bit of kick coming in the middle and the end, but I survived.
You did good, brother. You did good. Yeah. Very proud of you, man. 22 years old, doing his thing. That's right. Watch out for him. Man got a bright future ahead. Thank you for being on the show, man.
Thank you for having me.
Absolutely, absolutely. So you see the crew, again, it was great. Everything working like clockwork, because why? God said yes. And when he says yes, you know what's going on, right? So let me come over here. Come on, Colin. So listen,
wait.
Leslie?
Yes.
My line producer. She's doing a real good job. What are you saying? How did it go?
It was good.
Good.
Yeah. I was a little
concerned
with the timing, but it actually
worked out perfectly.
Worked out well.
You see what
I like that half time break, because it didn't even occur.
I feel so too. To make some adjustments. We did a little half time break, right as we transitioned into the House of Tempo. And we corrected some things and we went great up from there. So thank you, Leslie, for what you do. And then, of course, if you didn't know,
as much as I could.
Well, now you know.
Yeah, but yeah, look, brother.
Yes.
I feel real good. It was a really good first run. Enjoyed the interview, enjoyed the conversation with our celebrity guests.
Yes.
It was really nice. Peppers were hot, things were on point. Yeah. And I'm just excited to see the final production. Yeah,
it's going to be good, man. It's going to be good. So, congratulations, you did really well.
Thank you for the opportunity, man.
Absolutely. As I said, the pick was on point.
I mean, 15 plus years in the business is bad. It's bad to make the decisions, you understand?
Well, let me tell you, this is one decision I'm very, very proud of. Yeah, man. Yes. Tempo in the building. So listen, keep it locked. Of course, Camille, what are you saying? I gotta go to you, Advanced Dynamics, man. The best in the business. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
What you say?
For that.
Right? How you feeling?
I'm feeling good. It was good. I thought we got on a good start. Yes. The show just resolved and fell in very quickly.
I find so.
Yeah, so I'm just looking forward to the next one.
Yes. And the heat rising. Yeah, the heat rising. So yeah, behind the camera is Colin. He's doing a great job on the behind the scenes so that you understand what's happening behind the scenes. Because see, when you see the show and it's glossy, you know, you don't get everything, right? So this is about telling you what happens behind. We're all committed. We're committed to the Caribbean, raising up the Caribbean. That's what we're talking about. You know, have it recognized in the manner in which it should be recognized, you know? Because we are powerful people. One of the best regions, in fact, the best region in the world is the Caribbean. So listen, keep the tempo up. Again, it is the Hot One. You're a Hot One, I'm a Hot One, everybody's a Hot One. Yeah, keep it locked.
Ay.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
You know you are a hot one. We are lime, we are love, we are chat, we are chill, we are hot one.